All of Boston is sporting black and gold for the Stanley Cup Final.
And the Esplanade is no exception. Take a look. The Arthur Fiedler statue is now sporting a hockey helmet, which is 17 feet in circumference in celebration of the Bruins Stanley Cup run. Last year during the Red Sox World Series run, the statue sported a giant Red Sox cap. I think that's going to be good luck, right?
I think so. And it's that big, it just encompasses all good things.
And it can go for a bike ride after.
That's right. It's protected.